Get daily updates directly to your inbox plus subscribe. Thank you for subscribing. Could not subscribe. Try again later. Invalid email. Northern Ireland forward Jamie Ward has made the move from Nottingham Forest to Cardiff City in a swap deal with Lee Tomlin. Both moves are loans, with Ward arriving in the Welsh capital as forward cover. Cardiff manager Neil Warnock is longtime admirer of the 31-year-old international, who has been short of game time in the East Midlands this season. Ward, who has only played 8 games for Forest this term, can play on either wing or in a central attacking position. The former Derby County man, who enjoyed a loan spell at Burton Albion last season, will also hope the move means more championship minutes for him. Warnock said, "I've always liked Jamie. I think his attitude is fantastic. He's quick, dynamic, and can play anywhere across the attacking line." Quote, meanwhile, Arsenal's transfer deadline day move for West Brom defender Johnny Evans fell through. The Baggies turned down an offer for the Northern Ireland man on Wednesday.